May, 2023. Bravely Default 3DS games shutting down online features soon. Following the Nintendo 3DS and Wii U eShop closures in March, the Bravely Default games on 3DS are having their servers shut down next month.